It's not a Vacheron Constantin. It's not a Jaeger LeCoultre. It's not even a Tag Heuer. But what it is better than you'd expect. Don't go expecting to study this thing under a microscope and walk away happy. But if you want to give it a glance every once in a while, with plain old ordinary human eyes, it's actually surprisingly good. There are blued screws, polished finishes, weights surrounding the balance. They weren't put there by a wizened Swiss watchmaker in the foothills of the Alps, but they are there, present and correct.